The exhibition was co-organized between the Alliance of Arts and Literature Association of Vietnam and the Center of Culture, Cinema and Tourism in Gia Lai Province. On display were 55 artworks made from various materials such as lacquer, oil on canvas, silk and acrylic. A painting by artist Nguyễn Văn Trung, born in 1982, reflects the water shortage in Central Highlands provinces in the serious dry season in 2016. Other pieces such as Đường Về or The Way Back, Mẹ or Mother, and Hoa Hướng Dương or Sunflower demonstrate the artistic spirit and talent of painters. The exhibition will run until December 14th.